Breast implants are usually divided into two categories, round and anatomical. But what exactly is the difference? Round implants provide a higher top and a more full-bodied appearance. They are the most common implants and are used in almost 80% of all breast augmentation surgeries. Anatomical implants are often called teardrop-shaped because they're designed to simulate the shape of a natural breast. While the result with an anatomical implant is natural-looking, the predefined shape means the implant lacks natural movement and doesn't shift with the body's movements. As an example, see how noticeable the lack of movement is when this patient goes from lying down to standing up. The implant retains the same shape whether the patient is prone or upright. Motiva's Ergonomix implants avoids this drawback through the use of a unique gel which is very soft, allowing the implant to follow a woman's natural movement. Holding a round shape while lying down and assuming a teardrop shape when standing. This gives a very natural appearance, both in look and feel.